After months of speculation, the deal is finally done and we're just minutes away from seeing his debut. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season third group stage for you to look forward to. It's Charlton Athletic versus Eintracht Frankfurt.
Well, both these teams will be looking for a strong finish to the group stages here today in what has been a really good tour.
And he's in. It's opened up for him. Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
So we can check on the lineup today. David De Gea stands between the posts. Rafael Varane plays alongside Eric Bailly in central defence. Christian Eriksen starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And they line up with just the one striker.
Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
And over from Eriksen. Not the best clearance. Well, you can't blame him for taking it on, but lacking the accuracy required in the end. Goal kick here. Now that's a day Luis Muriel won't forget in a hurry. Debut day as far as he's concerned. Stuart, what might he deliver on the pitch?
Well, he's a good goal scorer, we know that, but I'm also expecting him to link up the play, break off sidelines and work hard.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. 1-0 then. So, Horda now. Committed challenge. Real chance. Can he finish? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Gives it a go. And the keeper diving to thwart it. Eriksen. It's a perfect challenge. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Oh, big chance! Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. Well, not the best clearance. Can he convert? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Well, a bit of a disappointing finish. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And a goal! There he is! At the double! They just can't subdue him! And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. Is it going to be? And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Luis Muriel. Muriel. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And as a play it goes, throw in coming up here. Time for a change then. Plenty of support here. Muriel, determined block. Possession lost. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And great work to confuse the defender. Can he make it count? Off the post and back in play.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And back with Thomas. He's in with a chance. Is it going to be? In it goes! Such a complete performance. Four in front now. Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. And back with Thomas. Steven Cessignon. And it's a quality pass. And he stopped them in their tracks. Mario Götze. Luis Muriel has it. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. It's looking promising. And in the perfect position to read it. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Good use of advantage by the referee. Determined defending. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Chance to attack using wit. And he cuts in from the wing. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Luis Muriel. He's got the right idea with that pass. And it didn't happen for them in attack. Jesper Lindström. And out of play for a Frankfurt throw-in. And they're making a change. Failure to keep the ball by Eintracht. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Seemingly cannot keep hold of the ball here. Casemiro. Firing it in. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, they've decided to make a change. He's driven in the corner. Not away completely. Fred. Rafael Santos Borré. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Can he finish? Quite simply, an opportunity wasted. Easy for the keeper. Mario Götze. And room now out on the wing. And that is how to block. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Muriel. Opportunity here. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
So, making the substitution now. Corner kick played in. And a bit short with the clearance. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. Still be problematic. Good sir. And the keeper more than equal to the task. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. Making progress. And that's not what you want to be doing when you've already been booked. And the substitution will occur now. And off the post. Can someone get on the end of this? And he clears the danger. But he keeps going. And no way through. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Can they hit on the break? Looked like an effective counter-attack, but brilliantly read. Muriel. And support available. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Now, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Luis Muriel. How can he take them on and beat them? Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And he's through here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Really good challenge. Luis Muriel. Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about. Thomas now. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. All hands on deck. Oh, big opportunity. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Kostic. Thomas now. It's with Martinez. Bailly. Getting forward. Can he find the net? And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, a bit short with the clearance. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome. The months of preparation are finally over. Both sets of fans full of optimism as they look at... Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. He's in here. Oh, is it going to be a red card? Well, not a red card, just a yellow. Interesting one, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, I think the referee's got that absolutely right. I don't think it was a red card. I'm not sure it was a goal-scoring opportunity.
Not the worst free kick in the world, but the goalkeeper equal to it. He's going to have a go here. Saved, but still a chance. Not a time for composure on the ball. Well, he really is danger.
Oh, Derek, what a great opportunity.
In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
And back underway. 1-0 it is.
He takes on the shot and hunting for his second goal tonight, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Well, the danger is still there. Takes the shot. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0.
It's looking promising. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. Eriksen. And back with Thomas. And unable to hang on to the ball. That's good pressing for you. Oh, a vital interception. And he takes it on. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Norwood. Really getting stuck in. James Norwood. Nicely timed tackle. And support available.
He's in with a chance. And a goal! They're running riot here, almost out of sight.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0.
Big chance, and off the post, and pushed onto the woodwork. Oh, denied once more. Another goal. The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. And teammates around him. But they took care of the situation defensively. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
Can he convert? Couldn't grab hold of it.
And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction. Well, those stats tell you everything. They're opening up the opposition at will, and while we've seen some really poor defending, their attacking play has been excellent.
Under a fair bit of pressure. And still looking to get the shot away. And able to close down the shot. James Norwood. Well-timed tackle. Rashford. Well, showing good defensive judgment. Unable to keep the ball that time. Raphael Varane. Promising sequence. He read the situation. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, he stays on the pitch. That was a tremendous save after a wonderful free kick. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner.
And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Blistering first-half display, and just look at that score. Teammates available. And that was a very fine read. Rashford.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Casemiro, his pass gobbled up. The first half here comes to an end. So back underway here into the second half. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Norwood. On the ball, Iseka. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper. Yet another tremendous save to add to the list. Well, far from the ideal pass. There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to...
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest! And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. It's looking promising. And the keeper there to deal with it. Corner kick taken by Christian Eriksen. Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, so near, but just unable to keep the shot down. James Norwood did well to win the ball back.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped.
Oh, Stuart, they must score! And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! Good technique displayed. Well kept out. And over from Eriksen. Defensive excellence there. Well, not cleared away completely. And no problems at all for the keeper. And a goal update to bring you from the Derby County match. Alex Scott has the information for us.
It's a goal for Derby County. It was a breathtaking finish. A shot from such a long way out. I think it totally surprised the goalkeeper. They've scored the opener with 64 minutes played.
Thanks as always to Alex Scott. Well, that is how to play advantage. Well, the advantage didn't really accrue to them, and so it's going to be a free kick. Well, he was flirting with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. And you need your defender to take charge.
To the owner of the blue vehicle, registration BG04D0M, please return to your vehicle with left lights on. Thank you.
Plenty of support here. Eriksen. Oh, lovely ball. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. A goal here! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Substitution for Charlton Athletic. Coming off the pitch, number two, Steve.
James Norwood. And into the last 20 minutes. Fred.
Oh, he's through here. Oh, there it is. It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Seca, James Norwood, retaining possession, proving difficult. Running with the ball confidently, and no way to sugarcoat that one, Stuart.
Well, sometimes it's worth having a shot from distance, but he never really set himself to hit that cleanly.
15 minutes left for play. Given away again. Able to skip past his man.
And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations!
And he takes it away. Oh dear. Well, that's not one that's going to linger long in the memory.
Well, he had a go there. Nothing wrong with that. But he's got that all wrong.
Herbie Kane. On the ball, Iseka. Norwood. Nicely timed tackle. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent.
And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Dobson. Promising from Eriksen. Can he finish? And using his body to good effect. James Norwood. In the right place to cut out the pass. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. They'll dealt with that ball comfortably. Thomas. Oh, good looking run. And there it is.